the bucket to tie the game at two.
Solid help defense, but also slowing the game down and limiting possessions.
Mostella with a three ties it up.
The physical nature of the Big 12 Conference.
Phillips, three, got it. Second three of the game made by Tennessee. Hunter giving a look. Kyle Alexander, who is 6'9", tallest player on the roster, and all alone underneath. Robert Hubbs, the third.
Very talented, and he can score in bunches.
Hunter answering. Three balls raining down here early in Fort Worth. Mishandled by Moore, shot clock at 10. He's going to launch it short, but right into the arms. There's Moore. Tough shot, Hunter from 17. Rebounded between the legs of Schofield. A three. Bachman back in with two fouls and nails a three-pointer. Williams, dangerous pass, and that's stolen by Moore. Moore scores. That steal. Here's Moore again. Fires it to the corner. A putter three. Good. Hunter puts it up from 17, and he's getting hot. What a block there by Armani Moore, his team leading 40th block of the season. Open three, Mostella got that one. Loaded up and in, Hunter.
Spacing right there, giving Hunter room to operate.
Schofield, Admiral Schofield.
From Trent right there.
Drive, reverse it, score from Mostella. Moore pass, finds the back cut and the streaking Phillips.
Moore towards Tennessee's way. And TCU has got to adjust once the shots stop falling.
Still has more conference titles than losses at Allen Fieldhouse. Hunter up ahead, laying it in. Bouncing around and in.
In the middle of everything. And as a team, they've rebounded and taken care of the ball.
Hunter will go to the line to try to complete the three-point play.